sat in P2. Gap to car in front is 1.8 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Okay, the gap behind is 6.3 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. 2 laps left. Next time by will be your final lap. This is your final lap of the race. At the moment, the car behind us is lapping faster than us by around 1 second per lap.